Myself, Gopala Krishna Ronanki, All India Third Rank, CSC 2016. I would like to share some tips regarding civil services. First, we can understood the pattern of the examination itself. First, we go through the CSE syllabus and old year question papers. That helps to us to what is the exam pattern and what requires to UPSC from us. So, in my opinion, the new civil servant aspirants must thorough the syllabus and the go to the last year and last 3-4 years old year coaching papers, preliminary as well as mains examination. I was starting my preparation since 2006 onwards. I started with these things only, and a newspaper also. In the newspaper perspective, we follow the news items every day until we got rank. That is the main thing. And in that newspaper, we focus mainly what our syllabus related issues. This strike out our mind when we are thoroughly in our syllabus, in UPSC civil service examination syllabus. So, my dear friends, thorough the syllabus, that means micro syllabus, that is line to line, word to word, and old year coaching papers. After that, at least we follow one magazine, that is Yojana or Kurukshetra. And myself, I am preparing civil service examination in Telugu only, Telugu language, and I wrote main examination, all the papers include all the papers in Telugu only, Telugu script, and my optional also Telugu literature, and I did my interview also in Telugu language only with the help of translator. UPSC provided that facility to the candidates who are belongs to regional languages. So my education qualification also very low. I did my graduation only, that too through distance education, BSc from Andhra University. For the last 10 years, I was working as a secondary grade teacher. Working that job, I will prepare, and I used to the summer holidays, Pongal holidays, and Dasara holidays for this preparation. And every day in the working days, I prepare for this examination 4 to 5 hours only. In the holidays, I concentrate full-fledged per day. Nearly I prepare 12 to 14 hours in holidays only. So in this examination, we have the consistency in the preparation. Every day we read newspaper mostly. Some people call to me and says that, sir, I have taken nearly 4 or 5 hours to read newspaper every day. I think that is waste of time. In my point of view, newspaper reading is most important. That is not a waste time. In while studying newspaper, you must prepare a notes itself. Myself, I divided a big notes into 5 to 6 parts. In that 5 to 6 parts, in that like polity one part, economy one part, and international relations one part, and science and technology, and general essay related. And whenever I read the newspaper, one article belongs to economy, I put it in that particular article points in the economy part. That's like in polity part, and in international affairs, international relations part. That's like it is it was very useful to me, this type of notes preparing. And I myself feel that preliminary is the most crucial things, because so many filtration occurs in preliminary level only. Generally UPSC filter in preliminary examination. Likewise, maximum the total vacancies into 12 times. So we must adhere to it. So my view is to prepare well in preliminary examination as well as in mains, both combination, not look separately. So in preliminary examination, you can follow only one book for one subject, one standard book. I follow, this is my fourth attempt. I failed last 3 attempts, preliminary level itself. And my personal experience is that first 2 attempts I prepare in Telugu books only. So I did not understood that questions itself, because the question paper in English medium and Hindi medium. And later on I prepare in English medium, but I prepare one subject for so many books. So I did not attempt properly, and I did not qualify. And for my fourth attempt, I read one book for one subject, number of times, nearly 15 to 20 times. That's helped me, and ultimately I succeed. So my dear friends, my personal view that please know much material, and you take one subject for one standard book. Like polity, you take one like lexicon, and science and technology, you take some current affairs book related to vision IAS or anything. In ecology environment, you take that ICA books, or that Sankaran IAS book, likewise. And the mains is heart of the civil service examination. In mains point of view, UPSC demands separate skills, that is analysis. How we can analyze a given question to different angles, different perspectives. So we can develop that type of thinking process while we are preparing the issue or that question. So my dear friends, please focus the entire thing of a particular issue or a particular thing. It helps us very lot. And another most important thing in mains is writing practice. So we have lot of subjects and lot of knowledge in our mind, but ultimately we put our thoughts and knowledge in examination hall in 3 hours. So we practice before going to examination hall, we practice itself in it helps us to bring and to put our entire subject in the paper in particular time. So my dear friends, you focus that writing skills also. And interview is a different thing. In the interview, UPSC did not ask any knowledge based questions. Because they are already tested in our knowledge in the mains and preliminary itself. So in the interview perspective, we focus mainly four areas, that is our name and our education background, and second is our native place related issues, our state like that, and third is that DAF detailed application form like hobbies and any awards and all these things, and fourth is current affairs. Basically UPSC asked the analysis based questions like if you work any job, simply they ask what you can do, what is the problems, that like I am a teacher, my they ask to me that you are working as a secondary grade teacher, what helps midday meal to the primary school level, and how to teach and what to teach, and like these questions. So we, in the interview perspective, we focus that type of thinking process and that type of preparation. My dear friends, don't see the entire three stages differently. You see the entire examination process a single point. That helps us easy that another level. So my dear friends, you prepare like this, but I personally my personal opinion is that no single way to crack civil services. Different candidates proceed different kind of preparation, so what you like, do it like, but the fundamental preparation strategy you must follow. Okay, thank you very much. But